The Faculty of Science and Mathematics, University Pendidikan Sultan Idris, is located in campus Sultan Azlan Shah, about 8 kilometers from the main campus, Sultan Abdul Jalil campus in Proton City. The campus has a very beautiful fresh greenery background of the Titiwangsa mountain range, which is very captivating. The Faculty of Science and Mathematics, which was previously known as the Faculty of Science and Technology, was established on the 1st of May 1997 and was given a more focused perspective on the 1st of June 2010. The beauty and serenity of this natural surrounding will provide a perfect and conducive environment for the students' learning process. The programs offered in the Faculty of Science and Mathematics are tailored to meet the needs of future education, research and innovation in the area of science and mathematics, nationally and globally. Besides, the existing programs will hopefully contribute to the development and nurturing creative and innovative minds of the young generations for the future needs. The main goal of the programs offered is to enhance and strengthen the technological, pedagogical content, knowledge and skills of the graduates in the field of science and mathematics education in schools, colleges and universities. FSM is equipped with various facilities, including latest equipment and technology in the laboratories, to cater to the future needs in teaching and doing research in science and mathematics with professional and skilled academics and technical staffs. FSM has a high profile of academicians with great experience in their research. Besides national level, they also receive recognition and awards internationally. On the world map, FSM actively collaborates with various government institutions and corporate sectors, locally and internationally, such as Universitas Muhammadiyah Purwokerto, Indonesia, Lithuanian company on solar project, Al Hilmi Agro Farm Sindirian Berhad, Hijra Water Sindirian Berhad, Majlis Amanah Rakyat, Pusat Rawatan Islam Az Zahra, Tesco Malaysia and Malaysian Timber Industrial Board, SW Corp on solid waste management, Lincoln University, United Kingdom.
Hi, my name is Kurdia Adani. I am from Yogyakarta, from Indonesia, and now I am study chemistry for Doctor of Philosophy program in Faculty of Science and Mathematics, UPSI.
My name is Mohammed. I'm from Iraq. I'm doing my PhD in Biology Department, Faculty of Science and Mathematics, University of Pendidi Council, and Idris.
My name is Abu Bakr Abdul Rabaj. I am from Libya. I study program study master chemistry education.
My name is Salimullah. I'm from Pakistan. I'm a PhD student of chemistry department, faculty of science and mathematics.
I love to study here because the facilities are nice and it is very supported for my research in my PhD programs, and the staff and the lecturers are very helpful, and we've got a lot of very fruitful discussions here. I'm sure I will bring back all of my great memories to my country.
When I was in my country and before coming to university to Malaysia, most of my friends advised me, encouraged me to come and register in this faculty due to a good features and make it the best compared to other universities.
I have been choose Faculty of Science and Mathematics because here is available all facilities in the field of research, especially instrumentation.
Please come and join us.
FSM awesome!